Hello friends, I welcome you in the first lecture of computer network. In this lecture, we are going to study what is computer network, what are the uses, what is the hardware requirement for computer network. First, we will start with the topic computer network. What is computer network? When we are connecting more than one computer, then it is called as a computer network. More than one computers are connected through a cable, then this is the basic structure of a computer network. Now, what are the uses of this computer network? Uses of computer network. The computer network is used for sharing of resources. For sharing of resources means what? There may be various resources such as printer, scanner, fax machine, etc. There may be various resources. Now, why to share the resources? I will give you one example. Suppose in an organization 20 employees are there and 20 computers are given to each employee. Sorry, one computer is given to each employee, that is 20 computers are assigned. Now, when the computer are not connected, means when computer network is not there, then what happens? They are not able to share their information with each other, first thing. Second, suppose they want to share some resources such as printer. If any employee require a printer, then there must be a separate printer for every employee, means 20 employees, 20 printers are required. But instead of that, if you are using a computer network and in a network a printer is shared, then what happened? A single printer is sufficient to take the print from all 20 computers. So, this is the benefit of, this is the use of this computer network. All the resources can be shared. So, this is clear, sharing of resources. What else? Next, client server model. Client server model. Client server model. In the client server model, as we have taken the example of an organization previously, which is having 20 computers, here we can use these 20 computers in a network . I am giving an example of client server model. All are the clients, C1, C2, C3, C4 are client, and this is server. Okay, server is also a PC, but we are having some more configuration of server as compared to all other clients. Now, all the clients are connected with the server. The server can serve all the host or all the clients. Okay, server having all important information. Suppose this C1 wants to communicate with C2, then through server it can communicate. Suppose some important information is stored into the server and a client want to access that information, then it requests to the server that I need this information, then server will give the access to that particular client. So, this model of client server model is possible by computer network. So, this is another use of a computer network, client server model. What next? For communication purpose. For communication purpose means what? When we need to communicate from one computer to the another computer through the network. I can give you an example of email. Suppose you need to send an email, then this is nothing but a communication. So, from one computer to another computer if you need to share the information or communicate, then computer network is used. This is another use of a computer network. What else? For e-commerce, e-commerce means what? Means for business purpose, for e-business purpose, the computer network is used. You know the various e-business websites, Amazon, Flipkart, all these websites are doing the business on the network, means computer network is used for e-commerce purpose, for business purpose. And there are so many uses of computer network. These are some of the uses, mostly used applications we have discussed, some important uses we have discussed now of computer network. Now we will see what is the hardware requirement for this computer network. Hardware requirement. In the hardware requirement, we can see here computer is required, cable is required, okay. Then what else required? Computer is required, hardware is required, sorry, cable is required. For communication purpose, we need some communication equipments like switch, hub, router. That we will see in detail what is that communication devices and how we are using, what is the working of that devices. That we will see in the next lecture. So, some network hardware is also required. Suppose we are writing this as a router, okay, router. So, we have seen cable is required, then distributors are required. Distributors, cables, distributors, then routers, then network interface card, NIC, NIC is required, internal and external network interface card. What is that? We will see in detail when we are studying all the hardware component of the computer network. So, only in this lecture we have seen what is a computer network, what are its uses and what is the hardware requirement for computer network. Okay, thank you for watching the video.